It's just two pieces of meat and two pieces of cheese. Six patties. Go on the playlist if you want to see me eating it. All day. And then Char and I worked out and then also did extra walking around the neighborhood. Hella good. I think once you have this with hella meat,
we got Chipotle, got a veggie burrito. Let's do some extra sour cream, queso. Look at that. Let's add some of the vinaigrette, some more sour cream. I've never done the vinaigrette on the burrito. Chip with pico. That's a bomb as fuck. And then a chip with queso for good measure. Lemon Arizona to drink. Cheers.
I got Cane's.
So everybody in the comments loves to come for me saying I eat so much fast food, which I mean, I have been getting a lot of fast food, but about half of what I get actually goes to my dad. There's we have like a nickname for my dad in this family. He's the human like trash can almost, which I know it sounds so bad, but we mean it in a loving way because he'll eat all like the leftovers and like things that are expired in the refrigerator, and all of us are like, I don't know if you should be eating that, Dad. But he loves any sort of leftovers. He tries to eat everything in the fridge. He doesn't like to let things go to waste. And so he'll probably eat some of this burrito, honestly, because this is huge. But yeah, like, everybody's like, you get so much at Wingstop. I'm really getting two meals because my dad eats lots of it. He loves Wingstop now. So he'll probably be excited when I give him some of this.